Alright, back. Back for a little more. A little less off me head. Yeah, I can't remember where I was up to. I'm just gonna do main mission so I can. We just did. Jacob's thing. I need to take a drink real quick. My mouth is fucking sore, cunt. Like, it's fucked. He got like, probably a toothache or some bullshit. Yeah. Oh, mad. Mad. Drive or fly? Oh yeah, I can fucking change me members. Got at Lager. Alright.
Okay. Peace out.
Need to figure out where I'm going. Clutch ball. What's over here? Wolf Beacon. Wild Beacon. Wild Beacon. At least that's not one. Chad. Breakthrough Camp. Basically, there's a fuck ton to do. Basic gist of things. Is it like an helicopter or some shit? Yeah, probably like a truck. Probably was the truck.
Folks up here know these hills inside out. I think Eden's Gate is a real fight.
I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. It hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You'll work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, get me some eagle feathers and big old leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you.
Why the fuck am I meant to find that stuff, huh? Jesus fucking Christ. You don't want me to go far, do you? You don't want much. Rather try and get out some easier things. Yeah, that is the vehicle. Probably, you know.
Try hunting with a bow once. That shit's hard.
It doesn't sound very easy, you know. Oh, my nose. Oh no. I will pick this.
Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Give me a moment. Something that would lead underground.
Details are perfect to fight that gorilla type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
No. Oh, I missed for sure. There you go. Doesn't seem like
there's a bunch of hard asses up in these hills that aren't afraid of a fight or dying. That shit's weird, if you ask me.
What's this? Ah.
You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Yep. I think the bear's in the way.
Okay, can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit, there's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
Well, that sucked. I don't know how the fuck you're on the ground. But, fair enough.
He needs to be taken care of, and fast.
Mate, alright. Fine, go fuck yourself. How about that? Fuck you.
Don't think age matters to us whitetails. We need all the help we can get.
Hmm?
Take George.
What? No! You can't hide from me!
Oh, fuck. Jesus. Here you go.
I can't get at that. What else you got, partner?
Something's coming! I just know it!
Target a fucking choir.
Dang, I lost it. Give me something else to do. I can do it. They're on a rampage. Got it. Into it. Stop pressing.
some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know.
Can't stay anymore. It's too dangerous with all these cult patrols around. Taking my family and we're leaving tonight.
Like a small hatch. Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Alright, mate. Calm down. What did you run into, mate? Oh no, that's fishing. It's not story.
We shouldn't be living our whole entire life like
I think that was the next one. So fast travel here. Do the mission and we'll fuck off to somewhere else. Oh, I'm cold. I'm cold. I'm sore. And thank fuck today's first day. That's all I gotta say. I think my mission fucked off. That's a bit random.
Thank you.
did a wolf one, so I can go back underground and talk to two people. And if I'm flying around, I'll probably fucking pick up a couple of meat things. Yeah, a bit strange how it's like that. Happened for a reason.
I got eyes on it.
Oops. I pressed the wrong button. Who cares? Who? Cheeseburger. That works. Did work. Whoa, fuck. Jesus. He's fucking dying quick. Oh, fuck. not expect that. Special of the house. I swear to God, if you disappear, I will be very upset. I'll probably end it off this one anyway, so I'm fucking exhausted. Still haven't got a fucking clay shirt. I don't know how I didn't just die on.
Open the gate so we can get started. Your friend there has an itchy trigger finger. He may want to do this solo.
Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside. Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
Down there now, but there's animals down there. I can smell them, y'all.
bit random. But if you think it's gonna work. What the fuck up?
Heads up, I see one.
Oh, you dickhead.
I'm seeing the target.
Fuck. You wanker. Ah. Ah, you dickhead.
Holy shit, you got him. All right, I'm coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off.
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right?
I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry.
Here's where a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train. To kill. Sacrifice.
I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
Mad. I'll just send it off here. Have a good one.